Airports are increasingly congested. We all know that as frequent travelers. The traffic in terms of passengers has already doubled since 2005 and will increase by 1 billion in the next 10 years. To face this complexity, some solutions are being implemented within the airport to prevent any airline delays. Today, Oliver Wyman considers that in an airport like Paris-Charles de Gaulle, the cumulated cost of overall delays represents more than 130 million euros per year. To decrease this cost, which would benefit to the passengers, to the airline and to the airport, some integrated solution of airport operational control are being developed and represent a true alternative, a real win-win-win to lift the industry and to decrease the operational costs.